In this lesson, we'll learn how to insert one or more subtitles between two existing subtitles. Let's open this lesson's EZT project and video. Seems like most of our work is done for us. Let's listen.
Receptionist is dead.
How did he die?
He was murdered.
Seems like there's a subtitle missing here. Let's insert it. Notice how we are in the space between subtitles 1 and 2. How do we create a subtitle here? Well, you remember the shortcut for deleting subtitles, right? It's Ctrl-Alt-Backspace. The shortcut to insert a subtitle is Ctrl-Alt-Insert. Makes sense, right? By the way, that's insert on the main keyboard, not the numpad. Alright, so let's insert a subtitle between 1 and 2. The video position is in the space between. Ctrl-Alt-Insert. We have a new subtitle that's Subtitle 2, and Subtitle 2 has become Subtitle 3. But the new subtitle is empty. Let's cue it as we did before. 3.
How did he die?
1. Now we'll type in the text.
How did he die?
Let's take a look at this other section.
How do you know this?
Detective Frank Barron is an acquaintance of mine. Called me as a person of interest. Receptionist had my number.
What did you tell them?
This time, we'll need more subtitles.
How do you know this?
Let's insert a subtitle here. Ctrl-Alt-Insert. Let's cue it. 3.
Detective Frank Barron is an acquaintance of mine. Called me as
2. Wait, what happened here? One thing we should bear in mind is that EZTitles only creates subtitles automatically at the end of the project, after the last subtitle. If we're creating subtitles in the middle, then we need to create as many subtitles as we're going to use. Alright, let's start over. Undo, undo, done. How many subtitles are we going to need here? 3, 4, 5? Let's create a few more subtitles. Ctrl-Alt-Insert. Now we use Page Up to go to the first empty subtitle. Actually, we can go back to Subtitle 5. And then we can start queuing from here. We're going to use the three queuing shortcuts that we saw in previous lessons.
How do you know this?
3.
Frank Barron is an acquaintance of mine.
Called
2. Me as a person of interest. Receptionist
2,
number.
1.
What did you...
We have the subtitles we need here. You'll notice that we have a few leftover empty subtitles, and it's no problem. We can just delete them. Ctrl-Alt-Backspace. Now let's go back and adjust the cues.
Detective Frank Barron is an acquaintance of mine. Called me as a person of interest. Receptionist had my number.
And then, all we have to do is fill in the text. One last thing. We saw how to insert a subtitle when we are in the space between two subtitles. But what happens when one of the subtitles is selected? Here, Subtitle 11 is selected. If I type Ctrl-Alt-Insert, a new subtitle is created after Subtitle 11. But what if I wanted to add a subtitle before Subtitle 11? We have another shortcut. Shift-Alt-Insert. Now I have a new subtitle before Subtitle 11, and the old Subtitle 11 became Subtitle 12. It's easy to remember these two shortcuts, because the Shift key is above the Control key. Shift-Alt-Insert, create before. Ctrl-Alt-Insert, create after. Your assignment is to insert the subtitles that were missing in this project and time them correctly.